name is John Macharia, attacking midfielder, Gor Mahia FC. The first time I fell in love with football is at school. I saw people play and I like the way they play, and it's just interesting. My first jersey number is jersey 11. I just believe it's my lucky number. My first professional game is, I can say, Sharks. When I received my first call-up in the national team under 20, I was excited, I can say, because I was still in school. I was in Laser Hill. So for me to get that privilege, as in when you're still in school, it's really good, it's awesome. When I received the Gor Mahia call-up, I was excited because it's the best team in Kenya, I can say. A defending champion, so as in no one would hesitate not to be happy like being called by Gor Mahia. My first goal for Gor Mahia, it was my birthday, so you know how it feels like to score during your birthday. I was really excited. I scored against Kariobangi Sharks and it was an equalizer goal. I was really happy, I can say.